Happy Sunday to you all. God bless you. Please, as usual, no more game. Help us with sharing. Thank you. Happy Sunday, happy Sunday, God bless you all. Happy Sunday to you all. Happy Sunday. I remember I'm both self come with you. Thank you for being with me. I'm God bless you. One of the activists does not believe in imitation. We are really here. And God bless you. A wonderful Sunday to you all. Please help us do a massive sharing, a very massive sharing. Thank you, have a good day. Hello, my man, my family. Please share and invite a friend, very important. Don't watch without sharing, share massively. God bless you, God bless you, God bless you. Thank you for today's program. I want to appreciate you for watching today. By the grace of God, we're going to be looking at friends and friendship, quality of a good friend, the 12 Babel, and the time permits, we also look at the three reasons why Jesus Christ wept. God bless you all, God bless you, God bless you, God bless you. Please share by the friend. Do a massive sharing, please. A massive sharing, a massive sharing. Share and invite your friends. God bless you all. God bless you. Thanks very much for tuning in tonight. The best way this message can be able to reach. Remember in the book of Mark, he said, go into all the world and preach the gospel. What the gospel, it means the word of liberation. Politically, we need to be free. Mentally, we need to be free. Structurally, we need freedom on our education. We need to be free from this mental slavery. God bless you all. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Please, if you are there, help us do a massive sharing. Very, very massive. Very, very massive. Just help us out as you do that. God bless you richly in the mighty name of Jesus. Today, by the grace of God, is Sunday, 3rd May 2020. Please help us do a massive sharing and share to one of the group. Just help us do that. God bless you all in Jesus' name. I want to appreciate the grace of God over our lives, particularly the strength He has given to us to always come out, to dish out the little things we know about Him. He said, if God be for us, who can be against us? Certainly nobody. So I want to urge you to remain steadfast in whatever thing you are doing. Be unshakable and at the same time unmovable. God will see us through this very difficult time we find ourselves today. Nobody ever predicted. That's why the Bible said, man proposed, God disposed. We do say it often, particularly when we find ourselves in some condition that is not, it's not really made to be. You know, I was talking to somebody yesterday. The reason why the book of Thessalonians make it clear, saying all things give thanks to God. A lot of some of our brothers and sisters today right now that are stranded in Nigeria, and we don't know when this thing is going to be up. So I begin to think about that, and we're going to be adding it to some of our programs. The Nigerian government, they should also use this one. As many that need to renew their paper so that when they are boarding, they will give them a free boarding space. No need of, if you don't get 10 million, you cannot come back here. You know, I know they may try to want to use that method. That's why we need to pray for one another. As many of our people right now who is stranded in Nigeria, they are not just stranded because they want to be stranded. They are stranded because of this pandemic. That when they come to the time for their boarding, that God Almighty will have mercy and will touch the immigration so that they will give them a free entrance to their various place of living in the mighty name of Jesus. Eternal King of Glory, O Lord, will lift up the word unto your able care. Father, Lord, as we have already promised, O Lord, that there is going to be a ceasefire concerning this pandemic. Father, Lord, we lean on unto your word. We continue to trust in you, O Lord, because there is none like you. You say, you that say a thing coming to pass, and when you have not said it. Father, Lord, your promises towards our life, that our life will not be cut short. Let it come to pass in the mighty name of Jesus. I also pray, O Lord, today, that as many, O Lord, that are share our video, Father, Lord, they will never know no lack, O Lord. Their hand will never wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, our adversary, may you fight them. Our difficulties, O Lord, may you fight them. Ancient of Glory, we pray, O Lord, that you turn our bitter water to become sweet water, our sorrow, convert it to become joy in the mighty name of Jesus. Our disappointment, turn it to become a godly appointment in Jesus' name. Amen. Please help us to share. Help us to share. We are going to comment right now. So I've already introduced the topic to us. By the grace of God, let us quickly start from the Tower of Babel. Tower of Babel, I've made references to it before. It's a topic I've treated before. That was precisely 2018. And by the grace of God is much here right now for us to do more exploit, more than what we used to do before. Then if you look at the book of Genesis, the Bible, the Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 11 verse 1, it says, and the whole earth was of one language and one speech. There was a time the whole earth was of one language and one speech. Then I'm going to be letting us search through the Bible for you to know that what we are facing today, the diversity we are facing today, He loved the glory in the Garden of Eden. So the people that were building the Tower of Babel also lost it by the impression they were having to build the tower. God bless us in Jesus' name. If you read that Genesis chapter 11, verse 2, he said, as the people move eastward, he said, the people move eastward, and they found a plain in Shinar and settled there. Then if you read verse 3, and say, and they said one to another, go and let us make a bricks and burn them thoroughly. And they had bricks, stones, and slain, and had for mortar. Please share invite a friend. If you read that same Genesis chapter 4, verse Genesis chapter 11, verse 4, he said, and they said, come, let us build ourselves a city with a tower that reach to the heavens, so that we may make name for ourselves. Now this one provoked God. The action were good, but the motive behind it, they want to compete with God. Please invite your friend. So that we may make name for ourselves. Otherwise, we will be scattered all over the face of the earth. There was nothing bad when they were building this tower, but what provoked God inside? You want to compete with God. God said, my glory which I don't share with any man. Then if you read verse 5 of that Genesis 11, he said, but the Lord came down to see the city and the tower the people were building. Verse 6, he said, the Lord said, if as one people speaking the same language, they have begun to do this, then nothing they plan to do will be impossible for them. This is where the politicians today, the evil doers in our society, this is where they derive their methods from. They know that if we are united, we speak the same language. Our activism is of the same value, of the same ideology. We can be able to one day we overthrow them. The reason why revolution in Nigeria is difficult, because many of us, we don't see know what we are doing. A lot of them, they are fighting for their personal power. That's the reason why today you see too much misconception everywhere. Then if you read verse 7, he said, come, let us go down. God called. Who? That's why I do ask a question. Where Pastor Muna come and ask me? Who did God call? God said, come, let us go down. And confuse their language. So that they will not understand each other. It was God that did this. The best way God can be able to stop the Tower of Babel was to confuse their language. If you watch it today, right now, our politicians, they are confusing our language. That's why we that live the diaspora. Even you will be saving your megabyte, our own system down every day. If I want to go to college, I'll spy. I have where various news in the world come to my phone. Then you that will off your data at times. Then you are telling me you know what is happening abroad, you that is in Nigeria. That at times you struggle to feed your data. That you are more current than me of what is happening. Because of some people made themselves to be fool. That what Chinese are sending is not contaminated. The day of ignorance go overlook. I pray you wise up on time. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. He said, come, let us go down and confuse their language so they will not understand each other. Then if you read that Genesis 11 verse 8, he said, so the Lord scattered them from there over all the earth and they stopped the building of the city. What is stopping us today from achieving a better society? It's because we lost unity. And when I know what they did, the Boligo Bali that they do, Nigerian youth, now cow that they do them. That's why cow can easily be controlled by anything at all. Cow can easily be controlled by anything at all. Now cow that they do them. Then we are going further. If you read verse 9 of that Genesis 11, he said that is why it was called Babel, because the Lord confused the language of the whole world. From there, the Lord scattered them all over the face of the earth. That's why today you see Israel You see German, you see Spanish, you see Italy, you see Afema, you see Yoruba, you see everywhere. Because the motive they were having was a very bad motive, and the action was okay. May God Almighty help us in the mighty name of Jesus. Then Babel means a confusion of noise or voice. That's the meaning of Babel. A confusion of noise or voice. It was God that did that. So that is to say, our God can keep, can save. So don't just expect so many things that happened to you before. God will go and check your record. That was why Isaiah chapter 38, if you read it from verse 1, when Professor Isaiah was sent to go and meet Hezekiah, he said, put your house in order, you are going to die. And Hezekiah back up the word and pray, God check my record. God is going to check your record. If you are the type that mislead people because of your political benefit, you are going to pay for it when time deals. There are a lot of things I don't want to start combating because there are play you don't play with children. There are play you don't play with them. At times you don't leave them and let them say whatever they want to say. Then be that I skipped this topic yesterday, let us begin to know a true friend. The reason why Jesus Christ wept, I've forgotten the aspect of Tower of Babel. We may be referring to it as soon as the topic is going, by the grace of God. Three reasons why Jesus Christ wept. One, he wept for the pains of his friend. And remember, after you have studied friendship today, my dear, you are going to change your perspective. You will like it. What it means to be friend. Jesus Christ wept for the pains of his friend. He saw the suffering of the people and the pain death caused. Jesus Christ deeply cared about Mary, Martha, and Lazarus, although he already knew this happened to glorify God, and that in a few minutes, Lazarus will return back to them. Jesus felt their pain. He was empathic to their loss. This is how it ought to be. The reason why today you see our political bad leaders, they doesn't bloody care about you because they doesn't have that friendship. You are their friend. What when you can give to them, what will make them to win election? That will make you to be their friend. You are their friend because they know that you are devil, have so bastardized your mind that you have evil mind. Then you can also convince a lot of people to support them even when they are not doing well. That's why they like you. They did not like you for anything. That's why I've told them before, each platform have their meaning. A political platform, there is no way they will ever tell you the truth. They will do anything to support the government of the day. So be very, very careful. It is not everything that comes out from a political platform that is real. If you want to get the real message, come to this place where the Bible is being read. Because I am not a mouth pleaser. If it does anything wrong, I think God will let you know. Then if you read John chapter 11, verse 1, you see the reason there. Then another thing again that made Jesus Christ to weep. He wept for the lack of faith. He wept for the lack of faith. I think the shortest verse in the Bible is John 11, verse 35. Jesus Christ wept. And up to now, he's still weeping. Particularly about the situation of Nigeria. Notably Edo State. Jesus Christ is still weeping today. Anytime Jesus Christ look out from heaven and sat our bad leader, he's still weeping today. Anytime you begin to concur to the administration you are supposed to kind of correct, and you are saddened there, Jesus Christ, you make Jesus Christ to weep. And Jesus Christ is not happy when you make him weep. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. The second reason again why Jesus Christ wept was for the lack of faith. The second reason why Jesus Christ wept was because of the lack of faith he saw around him when Jesus first told his disciples that they would head to Judea. They discouraged him. Ah, you want to go to Judea? We're not going to see a take come from there. They discouraged him. That's why anytime I see people talk about there is no way we can achieve a better society, I weep. Anytime I see people who were supposed to be in cyberspace telling the people what they ought to do, I weep. Do you know what I saw today? I saw one of those platforms that 5,000 will be watching by my right hand side. and 10,000 will be watching by my right, left hand side. I have to snap it. Let me quickly show you that first. For you to know that nothing lasts forever. And I'm going to tell you what the person was doing. I'm not trying to scold him that he doesn't know what he's doing, because he had built up the platform in the way that pleased him. This was what I saw today. This was what I saw. How many viewers do you see there? 19 viewers. This is what I saw today. From a platform where 40,000 will be watching. After 1 hour, I was quick Facebook. I saw it. I said, no, I need to use one to advise our people that nothing lasts forever. Do you know why it was like that? He carried Bible. Person that used to bring out a choir. Carried Bible, he was talking about it. His follower, because they have been too immune to those Ekwa. They're not going to watch. They all walk away. After 1 hour, these are people, they have the most larger traffic. These are people who can carry out Ekwa and lay curses. Because their viewer right now, they have been conformed to those Ekwaism. To their traditionalism. He not carry Bible. He looks strange to them. He carry Bible. He was preach the word of God. You are no longer preaching Ekwa. Then I not say, that is to say, I have something I'm doing in social media here. You must come and worship the Father which is in heaven. Irrespective. You must do it. I'm here to correct all impression. Every person you see that changed today, it is my God that is changing them. You must change by force by fire. That is not the originality. Then another thing again, before I go to our proper Kitopa, another third thing that made Jesus to weep was for the coming suffering. He's going to go through in the cross of Calvary. Now Jesus Christ knowing within a short time, he too will die and be placed in a tomb like Lazarus. He knew he would ultimately overcome death and rise from death just like Lazarus. Despite he knew, he was so badly affected. He knew. That's why anything you are doing in this life, always try and see the end. The end of this activism may not be rosy. I was talking to somebody today. He said, brother, do you know a lot of people that want to be like you? And I said, do you know what I'm going through? Let them not pray that. Because they may not be able to withstand what I'm going through within myself. That's life. It worked. So the very day, what Jesus Christ, what make him go through those pains, was after seeing so many things that was not pleasant. In the book of John chapter 11 verse 35, the Bible said Jesus Christ wept. That's why today God has given out the same mind. He said, greater thing you shall do. That was why Philippians 2 verse 5, he said, let this man be you that was also in Christ Jesus. If you see any person so empathetic about this present situation of our state, don't misquote such a person. There is a reason why he's doing it. Your destiny helper, without him having a compassion for you, there is no way can rescue you. That's why we are bringing out the word here. Then let's quickly go to about the friends, the trench in friendship. Trench in friendship. Then we have to first of all know the meaning of friendship. The state of being a friend, association, as friend. Or a friendly relation or intimacy. Or a friendly feeling or deposition. Harmony, accord, understanding, etc., etc. Then the Bible also proved it to us. You are going to see serially on how Bible was able to tell us about Jesus. He promoted us from servant when we now become automatically his friend. If you read the book of Proverbs chapter 22, verse 24, he said, make no friend with an angry man, and with a furious man thou shalt not go. Person when they quit, they're angry. You don't wake up. Somebody that used to be your friend, make no friend with them. Lenin. They are like a discord. You are going to be seeing so many things about friendship today. At the end of the day, you are going to change your perspective. Where do you want to say? Every person you have is around you as enemy. Then if you read Proverbs 22, verse 25, it says, lift thou learn his way, and God is near of his soul, of thy soul. If you make friend with somebody who is always angry, who is a furious man, you will learn his way. You will learn his way. There are no two ways about it. If you watch it today, the problem that we are going through in life, 99% of them are we the Jews that want to be called them. Because the Bible has said, thou shalt not this. And at the time Bible said, thou shalt not this, now that thing we would like to go do. This is where the problem is coming from. So there's too much misconception today in the world because we refuse either to listen to our biological mother or our biological father. Our father, they told us the meaning of friends. And we're supposed to grow up and begin to use our number six. Bring it under modality. If my father say, Elilo Sedan Rode, now who is Osedan? And how will you know all those friends? We doesn't bloody care. That's why you don't know somebody today. Before you know, you tell them your life history. What happened between your father and your mother? And the person, there are people, a lot of people today, they don't have shame. They can just throw word into your mouth because they are disgraced to themselves. Then you that was responsible before, you feel he's a very nice person. You vomit everything you are not supposed to vomit. At the end of the day, you're going to use it against you tomorrow. By the grace of God, God has made me a leader. Do you know how many people who have just came? They came as whatever, report their issues, but I will not report my own. I'm going to tell you about Buhari. No, I don't think I have any issue to tell you. But it does not mean that what you are telling me, I'm going to use it against you. I don't get that. I don't even have any history. Oh, I know that I came from a family. I will tell you somebody one day that the person I was with for quite some time, or my dog, they haven't seen me. If I told that person, look at where I came from, look at what I went through, look at what my sister and my brother have did to me. If I'm not just doing the investigation, I would have just considered, now you just tell me, why we not do Vemboyo. So be very, very careful. That's why no word they could use against me because I'm not a talkative. If you are going out with me, then you see me say, I don't talk about my history. I don't even have. I prefer to fool myself. I clear 100 by 100, 100 naira. It was an experience. That was saving me today. Imagine you are just in life right now. School, you don't go. Book, you don't know. You are just a passerby. That way, you must feast up to something. I'm proudly saying it today. One of our brother, he said one time that he went to Nigeria. He said, one door experience being a movie, you can't go put something for market. It's like I saw his comment just now. Like I said, I'm bush lion. I saw something like bush. But then I'm just bush. And I'm bush lion. I listened to one of his videos. He said, can't go put something for you. Want to see how I feel. Do you know if I go Nigeria and I will not go and do those things because my mirror with that man? Don't you see when one can't go learn now? He wants to see what people are feeling because or market experience is there. So he probably say it. You will not call him where we know now because he want to see how he feels. This was what we studied. We studied. We grow with it. May God help us in Jesus' name. If you read the book of Hebrews 10, verse 24, he said, and let us consider one another to provoke unto love and to what? To good work. We have to consider one another and provoke each other unto God. You see, a lot of associations today are not booming because a lot of people, they did not build their whatever thing they are doing in friendship. If you are coming to me, you want to come and join me. You want to join in the platform or in this activism for better friendship. First of all, have the mind of friendship first. You have to first of all have the mind of friendship. People are lonely because they build their wall instead of bridges. Am I still communicating? People are lonely today in life because they build their walls instead of they building bridges. Friendship is like a glass ornament. While it is broken, it can never be put back together exactly the same way it was. At the time somebody that do care about you, then you hurted the person because of your stupidity. There never a time it will look like the same again. Particularly when the person is responsible like me. Don't just pray to hurt me more than what I can bear. Because me, I have your conserver. I will tolerate you to any length. If you know me, you are going. Oh, wait, no, no, no. Every Bible. I have the mind of Joseph. I will tolerate you to any length. Why wanna? I blow it off my head. No, we no answer no. Why wanna? But on it, why would say? That's why you see me talking about some things. A lot of people, you don't know the process of time I went through. You don't know. That's why you are just kind of there hoping. No, everybody, I don't play with my life. I will tolerate you to the extent. If I can one fair greet somebody like say, and today I'm calling him a fool, who may want him, no saver. Friendship, you don't gamble with anybody. Instead of people to build bridges, they are building walls. Friendship. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. A friend knows the song in your heart and sing into you when your memories are falling down. All those are friends. We are also going to be talking about the three types of friends and the quality of friends. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. Please, if you know you have not invited anybody, invite your friend. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 11. He said, therefore, comfort yourself together and edify one another, even as ye do. Look at the book of Hebrews chapter 13, verse 1. He said, I told you the other time, brother, I love continue for what? When I first gave you my heart, I break myself down before you. Then you misuse the opportunity. You say, brother, I love. If anybody asks you, maybe pastor, you know, say some pastors, they are very full of excitement. That's why too much of excitement today in the word of God are not making people to be changed. If your pastor tell you, say, let brother love continue, what are pass, you'll say, okay, why go continue? These are where there are too much misconceptions today in the Bible. A lot of people did not know. Don't be a dog in friendship. If you know, say, you and person will still play tomorrow, mind some verbal word you use. We are low enemy. I'm gone. You are let Tom and Jerry because I was with you, never value. But I'm the one that forgive us so easily. But there are areas I have boundaries. Una I build a boundary in my dear Allah, you know. We are at him every day because you know where we go. Waiting pursue and tell you for old fun. He goes to pursue and for new fun. That's why you see today a lot of things are happening in society. The boy you've already know say, okay, now you jam the boy, put 2 years on it. I'm not trying to commonize it. You are a star. God bless you. Okay, no man, where on. Woman that will beat your mother tomorrow, men, they know. Something kept them there. They do not build friendship. Before your friend will hurt you, or Lord, in the heart, you have to consider things. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. It is friend you can call upon at 4 a.m. the morning. Or say, Ati will your path, you know the convenience, say, why did they call me? Any person you call, I was calling, maybe you are dying. Who can see your call 4 a.m. in the morning? He does not pick your call, it's not your friend. Lene. Bomo, no. Am I still communicating? Friend is somebody you can call 4 a.m. in the morning, or you, no matter the sleep, because you know that. That's what I've done in my city. If you get, go and tell those investigators, let them come and investigate me. We have been calling ambulance is not come. I have to go and rush somebody to the hospital. Yeah, the hospital is only in Agbe. Very unusual thing. The people you call that answer your call working hour, they are not the real friend. Call them when they are at this sleep, when they are dreaming, when they are overtired, whether to come and help you. It is when somebody gets up to inconvenience is or accept for you at 4 a.m. in the morning. Again, over here, then you see, pick the call and wear your pajama, just quickly brush, just spray perfume, wear small perfume, carry your kicker. You want to go and rescue somebody. That will show friendship. May God Almighty help us in the mighty name of Jesus. True great friends are hard to find, difficult to leave, and impossible to forget. True great friends are hard to find. Difficult to leave and very hard to forget. That's why there are a lot of friends that will walk away from your life. Your life will never remain the same. I remember when I made my journey I left home March 15 in 2003. A lot of my friends, they're hungry. Do you know why they're hungry? They miss me because Moyagwa le jobire. I have that grace right from time. I was having a family, I do visit. I don't want to mention their name here. Il y bori. Na mi do kon fe lu fo. Ba gun agu me vive vous gbeve 100 by 100. Ari e bai na na mi kon vu enter dan kon finance. So this people were just punishing me. They were not too very fair. Why was it like that? How agu me vi anwe ni tin wa wo wa gbe be yo. I have you on the park. I never count it as anything, but I was still appreciating it. Calling me a lord. I appreciated it. I will leave my own in the morning to go and watch a car for somebody. Just walk away, boring, no make it even. That's why today I vow to myself. I must give unto myself. It's suffered, Benin. That's why you see today nobody wants to serve. I don't need to even serve man of God before you know say I come. You can go and serve your man of God. I have served. I will leave my father's house in the morning. He has me motto. Why? Because that is everywhere there. They cannot come today and say new thing. The last work in my house, about your entity. We went and more block in it. The boy today is still owing us money. Michael don't lad there. I will tell the command for area. We go put that mola. Now we work with guy. As a schoolboy, may nobody not laugh you. My dear, my pioneer, we cannot put it on our head. To the seminar, though, he get one back where possible by that year. He just buy the back. The money man or young one, they come back now. Me, my friend, I can't go repair that back. Only my guy, nobody teach me how to drive back. Nobody teach me how to drive bicycle. Nobody teach me how to drive motor. Because I was having a friend that is piled up. Let me forget about the story. They miss me. One of them, he called me one day. That was after 2004. He called me and said, Newton, since you left, who said he's seven? Nothing, I'm not worried. That was right from time. I'm closer to friend more than even cousins. Sonny Igbins is here. Sonny Igbins is my cousin. Eri Mosim Yera. Sonny Igbins, if you are there, you're sure, son. Since decade, more than two decades, no them my word don't go. I was closer to friends because I know what friendship is all about. And in friendship, if you don't even brute the brotherhood with friendship, it will not work. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. Then look at John chapter 15, verse 15. He said, no longer do I call you servant, for the servant knoweth not what the master doeth. But I have called you a friend, for all that I have heard from my father, I have made no point. This was Jesus Christ. He gave us a divine promotion that we are no longer his first servant. We now become his friend. Because he said, a servant knoweth not what his master doeth. That's why if you are going with some people today, you go say, my brother, I'm no longer seeing you as honorary laborer. I do tell my member, I say, my brother, any person I'm doing anything with, my brother, we are not friends. So not just look and say, you do this thing for me. Say, now so he rich. Even in Nigeria, when they were fixing our car for this thing, I told the mechanic, my dear, no eat come out now. I'm seeing you as a friend. So if you vacate the UAC, so that friendship will continue. So that next time, you are in Nigeria, you are a team with me away. I believe in friendship. But most of the time, the people you never expected more were what talemelele. I've wasted my saliva. The saliva I've wasted for friends. Thank God most of us, we know I have a little wisdom here, you know. You don't matter. A matter not yet table in men. I will talk to you from, I have key high BP. A high BP may burn. Appetition may you know you are burning. The person throw away drugs on our way. This is a living testimony. You don't come to my office with a problem and you want to go back with that problem. Something must be done about it. I will talk it out of yourself. Something must be done about it. But in all this labor, at the end of the day, you still see upon how good you intend to be. A lot of people will see friends one fault or the other. And now they were yes, I don't away, I will know your own. That any friend that always finds fault in whatever thing you are doing, even when you don't even do anything, it begins to moody. Know that you do not belong there. Find your way around. You have to find your way around. The best time to make friends is before you need them. I'm asking community. The best time to make The best time to make friends, it is before you meet them. Not come a friend now because you are lonely. You don't need them for something. Ugualo se we no we ashebile lwe. Ugualo se no we bradile lwe. Ugualo se no we abari e. Una wa go koto don't go back and now you are looking for friend, my dear. You am rubber for me. You see omila. Make friends before you need them, before they become a necessity. So that's what is wrong with most of us today. And in every new level, there's a new level. As you keep on going higher in life, you begin to see friends will begin to manifest all manner of dirty and crafty character. I have seen it. I'm a living witness. Some friends in life, they want you to remain driving, push and start. The very day you start driving a car that have a button, my dear, because they don't have it. Such a person wrong. I always love to look good. If I say make love spend 200 years for my hand, if you spend that more, come make work book. If I go supermarket, I know cloth where I will wear. If I dey within my city, I have a cloth I wear. When I want to go block person for train station, I knew every what I say. I go to. A difference in you. If I'm driving outside my city, I know the kind of cloth I'm going to wear. If I'm going to enter plane, I know the cloth I'm going to wear. But if I'm going to Nigeria, now you see the hair, my dear, we are men. Now your man will take a calculate, say, but to point out, this road are very expensive. Man, or Nigeria, I beg quite issues when you are going to Nigeria, if you have been there. Very my yakpa, my way. Yeah, so I live in say, person, if you see you for a second, they drive, they go, your friend, they drive, they go. You don't know, see, in Nigeria, they go. American mobile man, I'm going to Nigeria, I'm going to because he ain't there. We are what to live in immigration and carry we are men. So you have to be set for the journey. It is so. If you are following some friend to somewhere, my dear, be ready to quarrel. Because it's not going to be easy. May God Almighty help us in the mighty name of Jesus. So the best time to make friend is before you need them. Don't try go and look for a friend because your life is empty right now. You need a friend. You will kill yourself by yourself. May God help us in the mighty name of Jesus. If you read the book of 1 Peter chapter 4 verse 10, it says, as every man had received the gift, even so manifest the same one to another as a good as a steward of the manifold of grace. If you watch it verse by verse, the Bible gave us a clear message. So if you are failing today and friends are upsetting you, at bad time people carry their message to social media. Look at what my friend did to me. Akba were here. Where my book of Genesis. If they change Joseph, he Joseph for me. That's why I probably say it at times. Any person that says you want to give me a party, you are not giving me a party, you are just disturbing yourself because I've been trained to withstand all storms in lives. If we are playing today, I'm also expecting the bad side of you tomorrow. If we are playing today, I'm expecting a day we come, you will narrate me. That's why, no matter how playful we may be, I will not fool myself before you. There are still some confidential issues I keep it within my heart. Or say so. As many friends you have, so your enemy is. Because a friend today is going to become an enemy tomorrow. I'm still communicating. A true great friends are hard to find, difficult to leave, and impossible to forget. A true great friend. They are hard to find. Difficult to leave. And it's impossible to forget. There are people today. You still remember that. You say, I used to remember Baba, that my childhood friend. That is how it looked like. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. If you make friends with yourself, you will never be alone. So for those of you who feel, hey, let me just call that friend to come and take my loneliness away, you are wasting your time. Be a friend to yourself at times in some certain conditions. Just try and live without people. Try and see what you can do for yourself without anybody assisting you. Try and see how some kind of matter will happen without you never call your friend to advise you. Try and see how you can be able to condole yourself. Because the time is going to come, even on your troublous time in life, that friend will add to your pains. Particularly when things are changing. We have seen occasions whereby some girls, they are yoking together. They gossip the other of their friends saying, I saw they do this one. Why? Because if they got to go out, He not see the torturer because he not get the natural endowment. And the other half, your friend will get natural endowment. Only one boy, one more boy, approach it. Before you know, friendship is one area. Oh, my mom accused always to lebo and I tell the ebo. Then we are irreno because you are attracting. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. So if you make friends with yourself, you will never be alone. Friendship is always mate that can ever hold the world together. The only soulmate that can ever hold the world together is friendship. I'm asking communicating. Friendship be the only soulmate that can ever hold the world together, nothing else. May God Almighty bless us in the mighty name of Jesus. If you read the book of Matthew, chapter 18, verse 20, for where two or three are gathered, in my name, I am there in their midst. Not only in the church. Because there is power in accord. At the time you have a friend that have the same mind you have. That was why when I was coming to this place, it was me and my friend who sat down together. A friend that did not, it was not a brother. A brother have their own use in your life. A friend also have his own use in your life. But do I have what in our bones as ever? We are massive communicating. What in our bones? Your children. If brothers mean your children in this time. That's why it's not all your brother right now. You can even talk to 5 minutes online. Oh, why we have it well? Because una way not your clear. Why there are some brothers you will just laugh and do everything? Why there are some of them? You cannot know that you hate him. A friendship in a river. But there are things that will happen. There is something that will draw you closer. Because that blood, but because the friendship is not there, you cannot really liaise with him in some certain issues. But you have that natural synonymy that is my brother. And once something is happening, you have to defend him as a brother. That's why there are some of your brother today, even though you don't hear from them 1 year, you are not bothered. But there is a friend that you have to call at least 2 days with my own. Who we are, guy, I mean, what you will, mama, from what world away, or with my brother, getting to the age. Why there are some of your brothers 6 months work with him? Because he feels okay. Or with you, we will be there. So friendship is different from a brother. May God help us in Jesus' name. If you read the book of Matthew 21, verse 13, he said, and he said unto them, it is written, my house shall be a house of prayer, but ye people have turned it to the den of thieves. Despite the fact that in the book of John, chapter 15, verse 15, Jesus Christ called us, we are no longer a servant, but he has made us a friend. But he still has the right to rebuke the people he called a friend. That my father was supposed to mean be a house of prayer. You people have turned it to become a den of thieves. So friendship is not what you take for granted. That's why a lot of people today now, they take the grace of God for granted. They take the grace of God for granted. How will you know somebody that loves you? A true love is displayed with a sacrifice. Then evidence of a true Christianity is the life that you live. You cannot call yourself a Christian. You cannot say you know God. All you love to do is to lay curses on innocent children. You don't know God. A devil, you don't even know devil. You are just on your own. Devil see the guest of a mind. Hey, moya devil, be now. If you read the book of Proverbs 27, verse 17, it says, iron sharpeneth an iron. So a friend sharpeneth the countenance of his friend. It is working on you. But today you see what the most difficult thing as we are seeing in society today. And don't wash your tongue. Now your friend will tell you, say, your teeth is smell. Now your friend now will even tell you, say, even when your teeth is smell. He will side you. That's why a true friend will not be saying amen or putting love and like when you are playing curses or when you are misbehaving in social media. They are supposed to put love when you are doing well to show that put thumbs up, to show that you're right down with your message. But how will somebody be misbehaving? You are still putting love and like. You are an enemy and God will punish you one day. This is what people don't know. A lot of people are so click love in what they are not supposed to click love in. It's waiting for them in their future. Whatsoever you sow, what you are going to reap. There are no two ways about it. So let not be deceived that our God is not mocked. He said, whatsoever a man soweth, thou he shall reap. And it's like that. Not until we get it from this perspective, nothing we shall ever do that is going to work. Nothing we will ever do in this life that is going to work.
Friendship is the hardest thing in the world to explain. It is not something you can learn in school, but it is having learned the meaning of friendship. You will really have learned anything. If you have not learned the meaning of friendship, you never learn anything. Friendship is not something you learn in school. You grow up with it gradually. You set up your mind towards it. You design the kind of life you want to live by yourself. Friendship is the only mate that can ever hold the world. A good friend can tell you what is the matter with you in a minute. A good friend can tell you what is wrong with you in a minute. Because he has studied you. He pierces his mind towards your heart. He knows when you are happy. That's a good friend. He knows. That way, if you are talking to some people right now, Chairman, your voice, your dead dog. What did it happen? Any other friend, not they ask you now. He don't care. Who give it then about that? May God help us in Jesus' name. What you do not want, don't do to you. What you don't want to do to yourself, don't do to others. All those are friendship. And he's in the book of Luke chapter 6, verse 31. Do unto others likewise what you may want them to do to you. What you don't need in your life. That's why if you check the society we are today, how will somebody be complaining that someone is treating you bad when you are the general overseer of how to treat people bad? You are the definition of troublemaker. That's why if we really have followed suit, some certain principle or some certain fundamental principle we meant when we were growing up, this world would have been very easy. If you love your people, You have this mind of friendship with them. You can never start supporting evil in a society. It's not done. A single rose can be a garden. A single friend can also be a world. A single rose in your bed, a single flower can be your garden because you share it so much. May God help us in Jesus' name. A real friend is the one who walk when the rest of the world walk out. A true friend, the one that will stay with you when things are getting tough, is this a reason to be with you? May God Almighty help us in the mighty name of Jesus. Then let me tell some characteristics of friends. A friend is a person that understands your past and still believe in your future and accept you the way you are. You understand how you was before. That you were Bakamaka. He understand how you were before that. You were a dumbass. But today, he still believe you. He accept you the way you are. Uguati be. When he read the time to read the cover for you, he did not allow people to see the naked side of yourself. Why Osenegian? What they want to bring a dictation all the time. Instead of you are in a lecture with a friend, you know that friend is not too good in dictation. Instead of you to encourage the class teacher or the class monitor, well, write this thing on the board. There are times what we do for people, not that we really need it. We are doing it for that people because we are a friend. That just say, I'm a friend to the world. I'm not in Nigeria. I'm more concerned about what is happening in Nigeria. Fulani herdsmen, my father and my mother is not in the farm, but I'm not very concerned about your fathers and your mothers in the farm because I love my state. You cannot say you love your state, you love where you are from. Then you are not doing a vital thing that will put an end to some certain things. So how do you know the people that love their community? It's by the program they do. If you want them begging the government to make sure they draw development, they will do it. There are people today, they have so overstated the government that government will come and verse that area. That's why, if you see me today right now, I don't trick one topic twice. I don't take so many things as a yardstick. So, okay, because the opportunity just come, let me keep on doing it because the road open. No, too much of everything is bad. It does not tell good of you. A true friend is difficult to find and also difficult to forget. A true friend is difficult to find. Before you see a true friend in your life, it's not easy. We remember those days when we were growing up, when there were no phone. You go to some certain area, Bwekodori, but your friend have to help you mobilize. Not be friendship with people can't get now because of even the same people that are killing themselves today, the so-called cultists. If one get problem, one person born, they're not the helper. But all they do, they will call you in the midnight just to go and do bad. That's not friendship. There's something that bound you together. And that chain must be broken in Jesus' name. Friend, I went to people knew things about themselves, but they are still friends. Friends, I went to people know things about themselves. They know things about themselves. That's what you see in social media lately. This one rise up against this one. Husband and wife, after they fight on certain fight together, not in the month, and they will start fighting themselves because there is no friendship there. Nobody wants to tolerate each other. If you watch social media today, it has been people you used to see as the twins. Automatically, they turn each other. Because why? There's no friendship. Everything is just fake. I call it a wicked. He said all these things are fake. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. A true friend take you the way you are. It does not compare. A true friend will take you there. You know how to write. You are beautiful. You are close or not. He will always try and say, okay, now, I buy this thing, I buy for you. There was something I displayed one day. I think that was in 2008. There was this Bulgarian guy we used to work together, you know, carry contract together, we do things together. A day I went for shopping, I just look at him, I viewed, okay, I bought him a trouser. He was surprised. He said, first time in his life for him to receive a gift like this from a friend. And you must be the one, the kind of friendship you, the kind of friend you want to have, you must first of all be that person. The kind of friendship that you need, first of all be that kind of person that you want to see. So if you are good to people at times, they will reciprocate back and also be good to you. That's why they say, whatsoever a man soweth, that's what they read. I told us one time that karma is inevitable consequences. It's in friendship. It's whatever thing is in the government. It's in the family. It's in everywhere. So don't get it twisted. It is by chance that we met, but by choice, we become friends. We met by chance and by choice. It was my choice for me to be a friend. So the very day I begin to see craftiness, then I choose to call it a game. That's why a lot of people today are friends and friends. It has been happening. And that's when it has been happening. Then let's quickly take the three type of friends before we start taking calls for anybody that want to call in. We have those that like food. There are friends that like food. You see them when you, guy, what do you cook today now? Oh, sister, you get food today. That's when you see them around you. There are those that are medicine. You see them once in a while. Because you know they eat medicine all the time. At the time they come, things go change. Why there are those that are like illness. You don't need them at all. I feel like I see you one day. Who they find what you want to do you? Now, so problem you could give to you. You don't need those kind of people. I don't blame them. Other than this kind of friend that we need. I prefer us here that we have this very one. The point number two, those are like, that are medicine. If you are sick, you eat medicine, you are okay. That's why there are people right now, some friends when you are going through stress, if it's not picking your phone, you feel weak. You're so carefully, I can just hear from this person. As matter ever one day got to your table, and you kill it. Have you ever seen somebody that is depressed and he told you some certain situation? I was talking to somebody one day. Now I said, please try and relax now. You have a longer day today. He said, Chairman, you wait to make me call you so I don't say if I call you, my life will never remain the same. Then we'll begin to say through the scriptures. After all, he said, Chairman, I'm okay, I cannot sleep. You don't problem. Anything seems to be so big. Yeah, man, the problem. With the key problem. You don't even need to start taking too much drugs. You have to understand what's going on. That's why I zeroed my mind. I was talking to one of my members yesterday, and I said, the people that go to live next, I don't know them. Is that you take on answer? I know, but they are free to shall know them. So I'm not bothered. I know them. The people that go to bastard me tomorrow, I know them. So I'm not a fool. You cannot expect all these years that's spent. It won't feel them. It make one money. All those one was experience. So me come here. At time we go for hunting for kotabota and we go keep bed. You will keep bed. Person they help you, they look for him. He go hide them. Then you can go back, shoot something, keep him somewhere. You kill that bed, go say I kill him. You don't kill him, I fly now. You come back say now the one way you kill. Now you come bring come. A friend. So for those of you that have over trusted friend, my dear, be very, very careful. If you have to even go out with friends, it is not everything. A lot of homes today are not working. Why? Because friends have contaminated the marriage. A good friend will tell you, say, my dear, always are you. But why some friends, if you're complaining, my dear, I don't feel take care of. I'm waiting to take for his heart. Oh, you do, I'm going on. Oh, you do. Oh, you do. Now they would beg your husband, say, husband, stay. A friend that will tell you, say, my wife will not try this one to me. He didn't done it. Oh, now I be. You see that two drama that was in social media. If anybody ever tell you people that this home is like this, can you believe? You don't believe. That's why no matter whatever thing you are going through today, try and sort this out yourself amicably. If you look at the book of Amos chapter 3 verse 3, he said, can two work together except they agree? There must be an agreement. That's why today the Nigerian system is not working. Why? Because we are not in agreement. Then people will come and say, Aluta continua. Para que? Why Aluta won't continue? There's no reason for it to continue. Friends are those that are here who ask how you are, then wait for the answer immediately. They ask how you are. Then they have to, they know they come on to, they'll wait for the answer. They don't hang for them. Or till you reply, we keep on, are you there? Are you there? Because you want to check out your well-being. May God help us in the mighty name of Jesus. When you stop expecting people to be perfect, then you can like them for who they are. Don't be expecting people to be perfect. Just like them for who they are. That's how, if you are looking for Mr. Perfect, there are times right now, no perfection in humanity. There are some friends today. They are very good to rescue you when your car is spoiled for road. Keep them. It gets value. While we're here, just text and say, I'll buy my car spoiled for road though. He will come and rescue you. Such a friend may not be good also for you to liaise the next business you are going to do with. Why there are some friends, when some kind of matter become too critical, you bring it before their table. There are a lot of things right now you cannot bring to me. I'm not very good at gossiping. I'm good at dissecting issues. Somebody did something to you. Why are you Mommy Joseph. If Joseph's brother can do that to Joseph, and look at Jesus, he said, greater tribulation which I go through. Then what's your problem? Then we discuss it over and forget about it. Put on a smiley face, my dear. If you not get part that go up, go and line your beers and you know, and forget it. But before you know, the person will stand up on his feet and begin to live well. So if you make friends with yourself, you will never be alone. Let's get it clear. At the time you make friends with yourself, you will never be alone. I'd rather walk with a friend in the dark than be alone in the light. You rather walk with a friend inside, I'm talking about a good friend, inside the darkness, than to be in light alone. That's what we do most of the time. Anytime we see friends going through hardship, we go wrong. We go hide our hair. The problem at times we solved are the problem people feel is done. It has been written out. Let me quickly use one to advise our brothers here. You know, in this Europe we are today, there are people that is in this Europe. They are not informed. There are people, that's why, these are the same people who send all various messages home because they are not there and they don't know it. There are people today right now, 20 years, if you ask them for Spain here, how they think they get people, I cannot tell you what and what you will combine together. Why there are people you call, it will tell you even the next Lord that is coming. So, you that did not listen to news, all you follow is talk show host, and me that is in the media all the time, then there's no way you can be informed more than me. These are the problem. It is not everything they tell you abroad. Say, person constantly tell me for abroad, say that thing I like. Who said that what Chinese are sending to all these countries is not contaminated? If a country not used to test it, they find out that, okay, I'm one now. If not, what am I going to do? Why well? Then, only we hear the one. Why you not talk about the one that they send that was contaminated? That's why today, Edo State may remain as it is today because, let me add myself to it, we are not serious. It's like we don't have problem. Do you know what's happening in Kano today right now? Thousands is dying in Kano. Thousands. Media is not carrying it. After they finish for North now, where they want to go? They want to go south. After it don't fair happen for Kano. Then here we are telling you, you are, the world called blind argument. There are things you don't argue. Go eat if you have network. It's there. UK cannot lie, Italy cannot lie, Spain cannot lie, Canada cannot lie. They can't lie. Again, yesterday here, even the ventilator, one of the doctors in UK complained that coronavirus ventilator from UK is liable of killing a coronavirus patient. Then why would you so love somebody and you are not telling the person the truth? Internet are sending things to Spain. It is even television. You see this plasma television I have great. The one they sent to you to Nigeria is not different. It's different from the one they sent to you, US. It's different from the one they sent to Europe. You may see made in China in some frepery because they went and coupled it there because it is cheaper there, but the material is not Chinese. There is way different between when you manufacture something and they are coupling it there. They do some assembly there. They couple it there. They don't mean it's made in China. I can bring out this label right now. We all know that by the grace of God, this marker, you know. It may be tiny, but they went and couple it there because the labor is cheap. If they are going, if Tani is going to produce this kind of check and send it to Nigeria, they produce maybe a lesser one, like even a Bama is even more better. To me, enable you afford it. If I love bragging, let me show you one suit. I'll show you the label. Just go it as we are working, as we are watching right now. You'll be surprised that suit is 1,000+ euros. But that similar suit, you can get it in 450,000 naira. It can be the same color, but the tester is not the same. So let's get it clear. So that's why there are things. God has given everybody different gifts. You may analyze politics, but there are things you feel you know you don't know it. Please, let's take it easy, man. There are things you feel I cannot argue with politics with you. If you tell me not to name the whole world in Edo State, Southwest, I don't even know how to say it. That's it. I think it's good to admit some certain things. You are politically oriented. I will know that. But there are things you don't need to argue. When you have to do with it, don't gamble with it. Please, I'm begging all of us. A lot of us are inside Europe. We're there, Europe. Have you not seen people who, imagine me that driver, brother, you will not the driver. You say you know road sign, pass me. Are you mad? Me that drive here abroad since 2005, constantly, no year, doesn't do insurance, whether like a canapel or on a bicycle or whatever. Then you want to tell me you notice a bad car pass me. How is that possible? So let's not use excitement in some kind of things. Let us be real. We are talking about trying to liberate our people. If we are friends, let's show that we are a true friend to our state. What Chinese are sending is contaminated. Any Chino Mamade? Any person will see Chino Tin for a body here. To those here. We do laugh at them. Ibatian, Egyagbaloro, Ovolokwa. It doesn't mean that you see any. Any issue in Zara, they couple it in China. Not be Zara, not be Chinese made. They couple it there because the labor are much cheaper there. Now make America fool themselves. Congo carry out their company, go this thing. This thing, my face mask was supposed to be produced in ventilator, was supposed to be produced in America. But they carry it to Chinese because all those ones, in Angola, cheap article no rumble. That's why most of us here, We buy our plasma, we buy our laptop here to carry to Nigeria. Why is it that some set you see in Nigeria, oh, well, I feel look by, you know, the Europe, every European, some kind of electronics you see in Nigeria, you know, the Europe here, you know, they're not the same. If they know the kind of quality they send to you. So here, Naimakade. So some of the clothes we wear here, if you don't get out, you don't stay rich for politicians. Like all the normal, like your auntie do. You expect somebody from forestry, or they do pay 500 euro long sleeve or pay, or forestry, calculate how much is 500 euro. Can you ever get it there? Then you say a foreign one. No, it's not like that. We know where they sell bars, where they sell, give our fetal bay for us. At times, we bought 8 euro, 10 euro, 15 euro. But there are bags, that same bag, marker for inside will be 500 euro. Then you come to use your own thing to compare. He really said the one they know what to argue about, man. Rundo carried the same name. Oh, here, Magba, oh, here. A lot of people saw me in Italy. People, you don't know if that were close. They know what I put on. Magic, you know. So if they send you for people at home, does not mean wearing magic, but no. Area. So let forget this tomorrow concession. What you know, what you know, you are going to politics. There are things you don't know. I never want to talk about it, but I have to correct the impression here. Say, illiterate in November, my brother, you have to repent of that word. And nobody is supporting Obaseki because of you. Everybody is supporting Obaseki because of what we are seeing him doing. We are seeing some attribute here in Gand. So let everybody have access to criticize the government and correct the government. Only one cannot do it alone. You are not the mouthpiece of this very government. And please, don't cause problem. What you don't know, you don't know it. You know Yochomule history. You know Pastor Sergei Zayamo history, of which we are praising you for that. We are praising you for the analysis you give. But in this kind of aspect, my brother, why are you being involved? We know what Chinese are doing and we are watching them. Don't come and tell us story. Go to Google and read it about it. If you really follow up, may God help us in the mighty name of Jesus. So we are still dealing on friendship. I would rather walk with a friend in the dark than alone in the light. I don't need a friend who changed when I changed and who gnawed when I gnawed. My shadow does much better. I don't need a friend who be chameleon. If they change, when I change. Now, when I diverse, it diverse. And when I did not there, you will see they not there. My shadow, even they do and pass you. So the friend I need is a real friend. That's why in this, I talked about yesterday, beware of false prophet, beware of false activism. That's what we are seeing today. Don't because of your personal belief, be a true friend. If you are doing anything right now, tell you from, we have people abroad here, they will allow you to go and invest of what is not going to profit you. But for me, immediately I will tell you this thing is not going to work. You may count you, I'm not discouraging you, I'm just telling you it will not work. There are two things. That's why our gift are differs. If you read the book of Ephesians, chapter 4, verse 11, it says some may make pastor, some may make teacher, some may make evangelist, some may make prophet, some may make apostle. Why does he make all these people? All for the edification of the body of the saints. If we rely on you, of what you are telling about our political wolves at home, then we are siding you, telling you more grace. Then if we say anything from here, don't come and be counterporting us that they don't know what they are doing. You are wrong. Everybody has his own right to express what's happening. We saw it. Ever since Chinese entered Italy, except you are one of them. And remember, whatever thing we are doing right now, we are doing also because of you. Or as soon as coronavirus, not the man say you they campaign for person. You know the message they campaign. A lot of better people have died in the world. Better people. Whoever knew that Al Bakare would die? Nobody knew it. So if we try to put an end to some certain things, my dear, let us not because of money and soul our soul away. This is what our past politicians they did. I'm talking about friend here. Or show my time one come and we are. Me, I don't like insulting people. If you were to be those, you are creator. I'll put you on my topic throughout. You are an away, an away. You don't post too much when it comes to life. That's why there are areas I don't go today. Have you ever one day begin to see? I only know so Oyeguru Nigeria. I will not even, if you tell me the deputy of Oyeguru, then I cannot tell you. Of which you yourself may know it. Because you have been following up. These are the things we have, since this coronavirus started, I'll be following up. I know the tricks of what Chinese have done. Ask yourself right now, why Nigerians choose Chinese? What did they do to them? Who will prove that? Why is Nigerian sue Chinese? Why did Canada sue them? Why is Germany suing them? Why is America suing them? There's a conflict right now that will soon burst. They are trying to take the lessons that the Chinese have. Because Chinese became so big that before you see them, you have to first of all key that license. That's what Americans they are doing right now. To make sure they are being summoned. Things are going on. Don't just come out with excitement. No, it's not about the governor. There are things that is from the federal. The government cannot argue with. We are to help the government. Do you know that people criticizing right now, we are helping the government? No. I can leave some certain things to go. We have spoken. When I talked about it, that I advised the government. A lot of people may come from different perspectives, but in person they criticize. It's not everything you come here to come and try to explain. The more you try to say you want to defend it, you are slapping up, you are causing more harm to this very government, and you are no longer, it's not everything you know. Do your analysis. We know area where you are good. If they tell me now to give you position, I know position I will give to you. You are good in reading. You are very good in fighting. You are not good in settlement. But we are good in fighting because of the grace. So we are talking about friendship here. So let be a true friend. Let be a true friend to our state, a true friend to our families. Osaba give it down soon. Because it will not get here. It will not get here. All this struggling here and there automatically then become a waste. The Bible says, what shall it profit a man to gain the whole world and suffer the loss of his own soul? And what shall a man give in an exchange for eternal life? So we have to be very, very careful over some certain things we put our hand. A true friend is someone who thinks that you are a good egg, even though he knew that you are slightly cracked. A good friend is someone who thinks that you are a good egg, even though he knows that you are slightly cracked. A good friend does not underestimate you. He does not underestimate you. He takes you for who you are. A good friend will not use your wicked point to start laughing at you. That's why I stayed longer where I was. Not that I was not seeing societal character. I was there as a member. I was there again as a friend. That's why I could say he's my psychological father. That's the best way I can explain it. So that's why if you are coming closer to Newton, first of all, build that mind of friendship. Man must even be a member of IACP. That's the only way we cannot have problem. Because that friendship will make you to tolerate whatever thing I does. Your ability to come here, I tell my this year, I'm not just the like I'm again. Eh? You're not just going to do like friend again. I'm not your member, I'm supposed to be your brother. Then we talk it over. That carrying information. Must I be the one that will always offend you when I don't even bully you? I don't even know whether you are doing anything or not. Why must you be annoyed all the time? If back one with him. So let's work on friendship. That's why if our president, our leader today, they are our true friend, my dear, they will make sure they go extra man to make sure they give us everything that will help the community. They may forget what you said, but they will never forget how you made them feel. A friend may forget what you said, but he will never forget how you made them feel, whether good or for bad. That's when we talk about feelings, say, really hurt my feelings. I've forgotten all what they said, but my feeling that they hurt. You know, when you someone love somebody, you want to see how that person become great in life, automatically, what you never expected, what does. It's not easy. Never deal with people who are your true friend. Not betray them. There may not be forgiveness for you. And what you have done, be very, very careful. We are talking about friendship here. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. So there are a lot of things that we must begin to key into if we must achieve any great thing in life. Nobody is a superman. I don't want to use a cake, I'm using a meme. Don't let feel where you are the best. No. That's why you always see me. I use the Lord like most of the time. Don't be saying I hate him. Or when I wear my boots, why I make an example? Either for good or for bad. Ya vitana woku me so le dino bila ye yo mejo egbura na wa be yayi. Wa yayi na. O me kenu pon ranse because you not be Michael Jackson. O me kenu pon be ranse. Excepting we are customers. So if we go na there right now, we are giving shoe to a friend. We are going to give a better one. We know say we want go Nigeria. Let do him what they want do him. At times, you see your friends, some friends, you want like, but oh, I care, boy, within you, you know, say, about 1 week walk, why am I batani? Because at times, what you put in yourself, you have a way of giving you respect. So let's be very, very careful when we are choosing our friends. Remember, Jesus Christ said it in the book of John, chapter 15. He said, we are no longer servants. He promoted us. So as Jesus Christ has also promoted you, you have to also what? Promote others. All this love, gbogbo we are seeing today. Now God first started. That was why in John 3:16, he said, for God so loved the world. Without friendship, there is no love. For God so loved the world that is gave is only because what are you giving? But that's why before I helped anybody for that, I was afraid of thinking, what about if this thing happened to me? How will I feel? It's the most important thing. So these are the mindset we should be having in all our life endeavor if we are doing anything at all. So if we must go forward in life, treat all that the way you want to be treated. Be that changes you want people to see. First of all, show love to people. At the time you are showing to them, they are not reciprocating back. It's always an excuse. Stay on your own and let's see how it goes. Because nobody is an island. Blind man can't see him. So that's why friendship is various. Don't take anybody for granted. A lot of people today, because you respect them, due to the way you were born and brought up, they take it for granted. You are not trying to build friendship. Without building friendship, there are a lot of things that can never work. Without fear of all building friendship, a lot of things that are dead that can never work. The best time to make a friend, it is before when you need them. Don't start hunting for a friend because the other one has disappointed you. That's why if you see a lot of people who today right now, in my heart, don't scatter. The more you want to hurry up to get another one to fist up that heart, my dear, I talk and scatter. All the pieces. The difference between when something crack and pieces. These are problems that we're having today that a lot of people does not exercise patience. It is better for you to remain where you are than to go forward and make another mistake. God prefer you don't remain there. That's why some people just fall now. If you just look at it, some people don't deform. You go your first sit down first. Because the more you try to get up right now, you don't know what God, your first fall balance. But that is how it's supposed to be. We are see friends who have not really respected us the way it ought to be. We are see friends who we confide on and they narrated you. Don't leave them. Just follow and play the way it is. Just follow and play the game where you know. This friend, anytime I tell him something, always narrating me. Just for not to tell anything again. There is nobody you cannot move with. Nobody that you cannot be able that will not get closer to you. If you are the type that, I will not discuss anything with you. Well, they call Buhari together. Hey, Buhari. Hey, man, oh, Bob. You see Buhari, see what the president of Spain talked today, you know, that's it. That's why you see a lot of today, after the conversation, see what he talked for my back. Because you know that, and there was called maturity in friendship. Maybe we'll treat that topic before, we might be treating it again. Maturity. The ability for you to conserve some certain things. The ability for you to reply some people in some certain matter. That's maturity. That's why in life there is no one thing that there is no perfection in life. No perfection in life. I'm talking about friendship right now. You may have somebody that is going to come tomorrow. All I know that I'm a very nice person. I respond to stimuli. I've never leave anybody say now you they go that way. I'm only the first person who will go to station here in my city. I'll go ask a person. I'll not be lawyer, but I want to know. He's my friend. It's good I know where a part of my friend so that I know what to do. The doctor is okay, what you be name? Because I have this man right from time. So if you ask yourself today now, who are you? What kind of people do you mingle with around you? Set up your mind. The best friend today can be your best enemy, your worst enemy tomorrow. So, in level you are going land, as you keep on going, there are a lot of friends that are going to go down because you are no longer the same. Not be you, not one drive them. Now, they all carry walk away by themselves. Do you know, in this field of activism, I've lost a lot of people. We're not quarrel. Either you just find out, say, picture not come there again. Or he used to call you, he's no longer calling you. Most of them may not be happy the way you are going higher. Why most of them feel that me and your give and tell me they don't know. Because when I know him move away anyway, and he's not having if the people that call me, we are not discussing an individual matter. I'm too big right now to start discussing an individual matter. We discuss about the well-being of our countries. So if you are that type who does not have that idea, I'm no longer going to be able to flow with you. That's why you see some people today, madam, they become pastor. Friend will run away from them. Not that that pastor can no longer live with you. Find out that anytime he come, bless you. At this point, he bless you and he be convenience people. That's why some women will always say, I don't want to marry pastor because of inconveniences we did. Some people say, yeah, I bless you. So the pastor walking now, I better you're wrong. So majority of pastors that marry, they encourage their wife to become who they are today. Because no women want to say, because it's hard now, bless you all the time. Because every man you put your talk. For those of us that collabo, anything available at all, we don't get problem. But all to the glory of God and to the shame of the devil. Thank you, God bless you. It is lovely being with you today. Please make sure you share this video. We are going to be ending the broadcast here. Thank you very much. God bless you. God bless you all. God bless you. Happy Sunday once again. I want to appreciate you for your encouragement. I'll think I come across your way again. I remain your best friend ever. Come to the meeting on the Abig Shop of activism, a man who have seen things from left and right, you know. So whatever your friend do to you, don't be wise as a serpent and be humbled like a dove. So be fast to hear and be slow to speak. So don't let anybody just tell you. Any friend that carry gossip, you know, they follow on. Who is always telling you to stir up your anger, it's not good. There are people who base their friends on that. Always telling you, see what this one talk your dad. No, it's not always good. So if at all, they are even telling you, zero your mind, say, I fair know this person. He can even do more than that. So don't be expecting much from people. The problem we have at times that we are expecting much from people. I will not be surprised right now, you that is my best friend here, you will not become my worst enemy tomorrow. One thing I'm happy about that, my enemy, my brother, you have no secret against me. No, I am leaking it up. So, I have a man in fear. Why? By the grace of God today, God is touching their heart. They want to leave it alone and they are not carrying the Bible. So, is that one not a testimony? It's a testimony on my side. My own wish for everybody that me that criticize these people at times start to scorn them because I want them to live a better life. There are things you no longer do. At the time you respect yourself, your wife will be respected. Particularly, when you know, try to bring out other people's matter to social media, what about they not bring your own? Whatever thing you do today is there waiting for you tomorrow. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Please learn just this, learn just this piece of music together. Until I come across your way again, God bless you all. Johnson Amas, God bless you. Elijah Elmata, God bless you. Bozman, Timothy, God bless you. That one of our greatest fans ever. Mato Mave, God bless you. Eternity, God bless you. Billy Osage, favor, God bless you. Please, write, comment, let me. Desmond, God bless you. Between just the past. God bless you, God bless you. Oh, mommy is good. Mommy Gladys, Eagle Robot, God bless you. Oh, Madeline, my sweet mommy. Kunzua, God bless you. God bless you all. Juliet F. God bless you. Adebudu, God bless you. God bless you. Festus, God bless you. Clifford, God bless you. Gloria David, God bless you. Sirene, God bless you. Bozman, good Lord, God bless you. God bless you. Humble Prince, God bless you. Hey, Honorable Stalin, I hope you feeling good, yeah? Hey, I do know. Why, Honorable Stalin? Madam Mary, God bless you, God bless you. I love you all with the love of God. Isaac, God bless you. Yuniseke, God bless you. Faith, Osazua. God bless you all, God bless you. Oh, there's something happening here. Let's try to bring you back. I'm crossing the screen, that's why. John Bright, God bless you. Cliff White, God bless you. Juliet, God bless you. Madam Kate Enofe, God bless you. David Osas, God bless you all. Chris, I didn't mention your name. I'm sorry, you can see that I'm not touching the screen. Prince Sandoka, God bless you. God bless you all. Hey, oh, my wonderful brother, that is Igbins, who do women want. God bless you, Sonny Igbins, God bless you. God bless you, God bless you all. Siri, God bless you. John Boazi, God bless you. God bless you all. God bless you all. Michael Progress, God bless you all. Please, I didn't mention your name. I'm sorry, please. Harmony Monday, God bless you. Humble Hearts, God bless you. Yo, mommy is good. That is IAC mother. Mama Helen Rotas, God bless you. Bissin Harry, God bless you. Donem, God bless you. Uniseke, God bless you all. Mama Maris, I saw you here before. God bless you in a hurry. Luwa Tony, God bless you. God bless you all. God bless you all. God bless you all. Hey, you know, my God bless you. Sazed Jolly, God bless you. God bless you all. Friday Osawe, God bless you. Degede Desmond, God bless you. Afro, God bless you. Please, if I don't mention your name, not verse, I beg. Lucky Otorile, God bless you. Osaseriko, Honorable Kelly Best, God bless you. Happy Lucky, God bless you. God bless you all. God bless you. God bless you. Humble Heart, God bless you. This Udukwere. God bless you, Henry Andrew. God bless you. I guess that should be Matty Henry Football Club Limited. God bless you. God bless you all. Mommy Sela Ivie, God bless you. Destiny Seaborg, God bless you. Afro Talfani, God bless you. Bavo Sagbavo Moruyi, God bless you. Michael Progress, God bless you. Edwin Hero, God bless you. God bless you all. God bless you all. Thank you very much for watching, Ben. Happy Lucky, God bless you. Ben Odiase, God bless you. West Wells, God bless you. God bless you, Mama Jemari. God bless you, IAC Mother. God bless you all. God bless you. Please let's share this video amongst our friends. And beware of friends. Now that watch, I see you there. God bless you. Osagbakoye Enes, God bless you. God bless you. Wisdom, God bless you. 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 David Lucky, God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Fado Sawe, God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. I love you all with the Lord of God. God bless you. Te quiero mucho todo el mundo. Gracias a Dios que nos ha llegado aquí. Mi corazón está muy contento. Está lleno con mucho alegría y ilusión. Un saludo a mi familia. God bless you all. Te quiero mucho todo el mundo. Te quiero mucho. Te quiero mucho. Mucho. The video says, God bless you. God bless you. Let NDDL see you some other time. See you some other time. God bless you. Bye. Ciao.